Now to the execution of the Georgia mother on death row, the first woman put to death in that state in 70 years. And even a flurry of last-minute appeals could not persuade authorities to spare her life. ABC's David Wright has the story.
Despite a flurry of last-minute appeals, 47-year-old Kelly Renee Gissendanner was put to death this morning by lethal injection, her last breath coming at 12:21 a.m. The mother of three, the first woman to be put to death in Georgia in 70 years, wanted her children to know she left the world singing Amazing Grace, according to her lawyer. Gissendanner was convicted of murder in 1997 after her husband was stabbed to death by her then-boyfriend. The boyfriend copped a plea and testified against her, receiving a lighter sentence. Gissendanner was a model inmate, graduating from a prison theology program in 2011 and winning her children's forgiveness. They pleaded for her life.
My brothers and I really want my mom to live. She is all that we have left.
So did Pope Francis, who believes the death penalty is immoral. The Pope asked officials in Georgia to commute the sentence to one that would better express both justice and mercy.
Every life is sacred.
This is an unusual case. It is rare for someone to be put to death who did not actually pull the trigger in a murder. Today, a lot of people are going to be questioning whether this was fair, especially given the fact that her children forgave her. Lara?
Yeah. All right. Thank you very much, David.